Hello there everybody, how is it going? I am Void, I'm doing League of Legends commentary for you, and today I'm going to be playing Fiddlesticks in the Jungle. So, hi. Today, I'm going to play Fiddlesticks in the Jungle. Like I just said, I'm against, see, it sucks that I'm Fiddlesticks Jungle because I'm against an Evelynn in Jungle who can easily invade me. So I may want to get a warning tone, but then she could probably just see me anyway, so I guess I'll still get this for... I'll start with warding. I'm gonna start red, simply because it's likely Evelynn will invade me. So... I know I'd get a much better and easier leash if I did start, blue, but I don't want to take the risk of an Evelynn invading, even if not many people invade anymore, it can still very well happen, so I'm just going to start red for that purpose. And of course I'm not very good at Fiddlesticks, so we'll see how this goes. Let's look at the teams. Fiddlesticks jungle, Swain mid, Braum support, Yee top, Vayne AD carry, they have a Lee Sin top. Ooh, what the heck is going on here? I don't really want to do anything here. Oh wait, oh my god, this is gonna be a kill! First blood going down, actually. I didn't think they would do that, so... Huh. Let's do a victory dance here. Doesn't look like I'm getting much of a leash, but I am Fiddlesticks, so it's not that bad if I don't get a leash. Because of course, drain life is an amazing thing. So, let's just begin our drain and... Yeah, it looks like we're not getting a leash, so... That's alright, I'm Fiddlesticks, so it's not the end of the world. Some Fiddlesticks do like to actually go Doran's, instead of actually getting the jungle item, but I just prefer the jungle item so I can build it into the, Spectral Wraith thingy mobber, or whatever it's called, I actually am not entirely sure, so... Let's just train again, which actually uses up a lot of my mana, so we'll have to save that for the blue golem. So, let's go do that. I should might as well get the fact why I'm not having videos out of the way. It's because the internet's been bad. If you watched my last Urgot video, you will probably know that. So I'm actually just going to go straight for the golem. Because, you know, that's what I have. I don't even have match man to go for wolves as well. So let's just do this. Not use our Dark Wind because, of course, again, mana problems because I did not start blue. And this is why you generally don't start red on Fiddlesticks, but... It can still be done, it can still be managed, so there's my blue left now. So I will slowly begin to get my health back now. So let's just do this, and do this, and do this, and one more just in case. Red buff probably would have killed it, but, you know, whatever. And now we can be din to actually farm. Swain against Cass. Oh, okay. Interesting, I did not expect that to happen so soon, but I'm getting a kill afterwards, though. It is actually Lee Sin support, which is something you generally don't, Wait, did I say Lee Sin support in Italy? If I didn't say Lee Sin, I'm crazy, I'm sorry, but for some reason I may have said Lee Sin. I don't know. That's not the case. Looks like there's a gank going down the E, and he will be dying, so that sucks for him. I will not be able to do much there unless he actually stays... But the minions are going to be pushing on him, so even if he does stay, it's very unlikely that he's actually going to still be there by the time I come in. Yeah, he's going back now, so... That sucks. And of course, Fiddlesticks is very bad at early ganks. Because his fear doesn't last very long. I mean, it's still a decent amount, 1.25 seconds. That's like about Nocturne's. And I accidentally counted my thing there, so I'll just try to fear him so I can kite a bit with my red buff. And then finish it off with the drain. So there we go. And do that, and there we go. So, it is actually, some people like to level up fear first, some drain, some ruin. Drain you usually don't need to do, because usually you get enough health from it anyway, and you're not going to be doing a lot of damage with it in ganks. Dark Wind's usually most useful, because it helps with both clearing purposes, and for the ganking purposes, because it provides a silence. So, and of course the fear does help, of course, with that kind of stuff, but, you know. And he's probably going to try to do a shield on me. I actually don't think I have to hold this, but I will at least Dark Wind that just to ensure that the CGM doesn't go to waste. And they really want me to gank. That, or it's just because Braum's really low. But an Evelyn definitely could just come and destroy him. So that's a ward right there. Just so we're aware of our surroundings. And let's just go back here and see what we can do here. And there's an Evelyn. Yep, there's Evelyn. Alright, well, I'm not going to be able to do anything there. Because an Evelyn would kind of obliterate me. Counter gangs. Yeah. Yeah, I couldn't. Sorry. I was messing up my typing. And damn it, I should have gotten bot to get all that CS. That really does annoy me, though. The fact that I'm against an Evelyn Steelsix is really greatly annoying because, you know, it's because Evelyn's all about those stealthy ganks, and Steelsix is by no means prepared for a kind of gank. Granted, of course, I am mainly going for level 6 anyway. Looks like Master Yi is having a bit of trouble up there. And I mean, I will mostly just be farming because, like, I haven't used a single health potion yet. And this Evelyn is just killing everyone. But at the... Wait. Oh my god, she lived. I could try to flash fear or something, but I don't think I have enough damage output. So instead, I'll just try to push the lane. So there we go. Push that, make him and try to miss the wave. And you know, Evelyn, I want to make sure you... Go away, Evelyn. Yeah, go away. All right. Yeah, that's right. And should I try to push that other wave? I feel like Kasten's gonna get there any time now. So, and he'll probably get that. Maybe I could have pushed it. My Dark Wind cooldown was, I might have been able to, I'm not sure though. Because of course I don't want to take the risk of Kasten showing up and doing much damage to me. Hindsight doesn't matter that much because I can just get it back with Drain Life. Because again, I haven't used a single health potion yet, so. Oh, that's a... Evelyn was pretty low, so it's very unlikely she's going to attempt to get my red buff. Let's put a ward there just in case. So, let me get draining this, and just look at that stance. Look how happy Fiddlestix is. Oh, by the way, if you didn't see a six-figure spotlight, I mean, I don't know who hasn't seen that, but if you haven't, it is a glorious thing, and you should watch it. Just beautiful, beautiful animations, in my opinion. Beautiful. So there's our red buff. We have no mana, which is not ideal, but... I'm actually going to go back. I feel like now's a decent time. So, let's do that. Darn it, guys. You guys need to do okay in lanes. I'm not an early game ganker. I apologize, but that's just the way I work. I'm not an early game ganker. That's one of the main reasons I don't play Fiddlesticks, because it's just so hard to do anything early game. At least from my personal experience. Especially when you're against an Evelyn who can counter gank so easily. Like, counter ganking Evelyn's really good, but an Evelyn counter ganking is, of course, something to very difficult to deal with. Oh, geez, Twitch is doing quite better in both CS and kills, so. Let's just, I don't want to go in, I want to get my blue buff, because I just want to make sure that she doesn't get dived or something. So let's do this, and begin our draining procedure. Also meant as 480, because we don't want a crazy Evelyn to show up. So we just gotta keep that in mind to the best of our ability. And then only then will life be complete or something. I don't even know what I'm saying. Alright, let's just get our Crowstorm, begin a health potion, and actually I could Crowstorm gank that. It could be done. So let's at least try to scare them off a little bit. So we definitely shouldn't try to gank this because I could do a lot of damage to them in my position. I'm very squishy, so I would probably die. Oh yeah, he is thingy. Let's tell Chris GGGG. Hope he's feeling better because he wasn't feeling very good today. So. Hopefully he is being bad at the part. Let's just throw a Dark Wind at them. Try to do some decent damage. We'll get some CS. Missed that one, but, you know, what are you going to do? And do some more damage right there. Try to at least poke them down and do some nice stuff. So let's throw one more Dark Wind. Doing some good damage to Nidalee. And then we'll just, oh, jeez, jeez, ack, ack, ack. Ow. Should I try? I just don't know if we have the burst potential necessarily. If Vayne can get a good condemn off. Oh jeez, come on. Live, Swain, live. No, Swain, no, Swain, no. Oh, okay, this is awkward. Damn it, Evelyn, why would you do that? Gosh darn it. Yeah, that's right, I don't even care. No. Jeez, ow, again, I'm really squishy. That's something you need to keep in mind. Let's pop two of our health potions, just try to get our health back from our drain. Which, as you can see, we'll get quite a lot from. So, as long as Evelyn doesn't show up and try to murder us, we should be, okay. And again, I know someone's gonna look at this stream and go, WTF, why aren't you ganking? Alright, I don't really know, because generally, your best chance is to gank bot lane. Because generally speaking, you know, your Crossum's AoE, usually that's pretty good. Top is also a decent choice, though, because it's usually easier to surprise gank that area, because there's usually less chance of wards. But I have been failing in going up there, which I probably should. He is having trouble. He's doing okay in the CS department, which in reality, that's mainly what we need, and this keeps happening too. Every time I'm, like, going down there, a death happens, and it's really not. Yep, there's Twitch. It's, the score is 3-8 right now. I don't like this very much, so. Wait, do they have... Oh, you guys have double heal. Why do people still do that? Like, I see so many people go double heal still. Like, a lot of people still do it, and I don't understand. Like, it does. Either they don't know... Like, did they not know it got nerfed, or... Like, I really don't understand. But... What are you going to do when they come for you? Just pick up that CS and try to do what we can in this game. But the Fed Twitch and Lee Sin is definitely a problem. I'm mainly scared of the Fed Twitch, because a Fed Twitch is a scary Twitch, and the Lee Sin's also out-leveling our Lee Sin Severity. So let's actually just get these wolves, and then maybe... Oh my god. Every single time I'm gaining my camps, they're getting ganked every single time. And I don't think there's anything I can do. He's at least gonna live. So that's a good thing. And I guess we'll just try to hold this lane. So let's get this one. Throw Darkwind there to get that CS. Do that, and... Are they maybe getting Dragon, actually? That is definitely a possibility. Actually, no, because Cassian was low, so he's probably going back, so they're probably not going Dragon. So, and Thil6 could do an early Dragon, but again... The Evelyn could just show up and just kind of murder me, and that's not what I want. That really isn't what I want. And Star and Red actually did kind of hinder me quite a bit, because every time I go into red buff, I'm very low mana. And I don't really have enough mana to go for blue buff afterwards. So, what are you gonna do? Let's just, get those fellows. I mean, I'm doing good in the farm department by just not getting ganks off, which is, again, very, very, not good. It's not good. So is P gonna stay? He is. So let's see if we can do something here. And let's just go in and... No, come on, Yi, come on. There we go, there's a kill for Master Yi there. So that was good. I figured he would try to burst me down, but I don't think he got my Q. Oh my god, this bot lane, though. They're ruining us. They're ruining us. Alright. Let's get Sorcerer Shoes. And then go to our blue buff. I'm never there when they're getting in fights. Like, there, I actually finally did something useful for once in my Thil6's life. Like, they're not even dying because of ganks anymore. They're just dying. And they are going Dragon now. I could try to Crow Storm that. But I don't really... Again, I'm just so fragile, and I really don't like the thought of going in like that. Bane's going, what, okay, look, okay, they got it already, see? See? And no offense, Bane, but you're very weak, you don't even, she doesn't even have Bilge Water, oh, they got Mark Blue, okay. Jerks. Freaking have one over here. What a jerk, I really like Blue, makes me happy. And now I'm not happy anymore because of that, that's just jerk. Alright, so again, yeah, Jesus, Swain may get ganked. It's very possible. Mastery singling to be careful. I'm assuming that means it's warded there. So, let's at least try to do something here. And see if we can do something here. I'm pretty sure I don't need to Crowstorm. Alright, I may need to Crowstorm. Maybe. I actually don't think I still have to. Will we get this kill? We should get this kill still. There we go. Double kill for Master Yi. So that should be very good for him. Gain dumb buffs on top of that. I didn't have to cross him because I really didn't think I needed to. Which, maybe I still should have anyway. But I want to save that for bot lane. So let's just go straight over there. Now that we got our wraiths, and hope we can get something out of this, because if we kill that switch, that'll be glorious. So I'm going to quickly head down there, hope it isn't warded, and hope that I can Crowstorm. They're very weak. Goddamn, can't you guys just have high health for just a little bit? Alright, well, we're going to try. And let's try to go in right here, and let's see what we can do here. And there we go! Two kills coming down to us. The Crowstorm gang finally going down, finally doing stuff. I probably should have just tried doing that earlier because I do underestimate the power of the Crowstorm. So, and I'm getting Steam messages and I don't know from who. It's probably from the guy I know in Germany. That's right, I'm calling you out, guy in Germany who doesn't even watch my videos, so he doesn't even know. No one does watch my videos at all, though. And being that Twitch and Lee Sin are the main fed ones here, and Evelynn, like, their team's mostly AD except for Nidalee, but I mean, she is... Well, there's double buffs for Lee Sin. Interesting how that turned out. So I guess we'll just build, get a rod. And let's actually get two mana potions, just in case we don't get our blue buff again. Because I do run out of mana very quickly otherwise. So a rod should increase my damage by a significant amount. I don't like the fact of going defending against a Lee, because he could murder me. And those guys may die again. No, no, you're going... No, no. Eh, I mean, she's still got a kill. But I don't think Braum left. And so he should just die because of it. He probably is gonna die. No? No, he didn't die. Alright, cool. Cool, he didn't die. And I'm probably gonna have to defend the mid lane. Because Swain wishes to depart on his current quest and is hitting him with two dark winds, but he did build Rod first, so that's not going to really do much to him, which, again, makes me quite sad. So there we go, getting another dark wind. What the heck? I may die here. Flashing was pointless. Yeah, I did. They died me extremely easy, and there wasn't really anything I could do about that or anticipate that. I hate Evelynn so much. This is why I don't play Philistix jungle. He doesn't have mobility, and he doesn't have really ways to get out of situations. So, Mountain Dew. There's a reason I'm not really playing him anymore. They actually got a kill on Twitch. I'm assuming it doesn't look like the Nidalee was there, so it has something to do with it. And it looks like Swain's going to be getting a kill. So we're actually not completely out of this game, actually. I don't know why I said actually twice. And I'm not going to be able to get there quick enough to help them from the Lee Sin, but I think they'll still be fine. That they will. Alright, cool. Cool. That's nice. Blue buff, please. I want to get you. I want to get you, blue buff. Just let me... Accept me, blue buff. Accept me. Please. Crowstorm. If I Crowstorm with just Braum... Oh, we'll ease there now. If they die, this will be great, but Again, I'm just so paranoid about wasting my Crowstone because it is a very long cooldown ability, and of course it's a very useful ability, that wasting is not only very embarrassing, but very, very... It took my... I swear to God. They steal my red buff too? Oh my God. I mean, I am a Fiddlesticks, it's expected. Okay, she's dead. But I mean, come on, you just rude. Are they going in or something? I hope not. I really don't. I really hope not. Doing the fastest auto attack clears in the century. Let's go ahead and get our white then. If we can't get our buffs, then we can at least try to get this stuff. So let's do this. Use our smite in the right time, just in case we get a nearly spear or whatnot. Do a dark wind and this, and there we go. And I've been leveling my drain. I should have been leveling my fear. What am I doing? All right. Let's not have anything to do with that. And let's try to see if we can defend this. Ow. 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 We're going in on this. I don't know if I agree with that per se. Alright, let's see if we can do stuff here. Gain a great Crowstone off just murdering them. Gain a triple kill. And that is the powers of Fiddlesticks. If you get a good Crowstorm off without anyone noticing, you are going to destroy. And it will be great. And we should get Dragon after the turret, because we want to take this opportunity to get the turrets that we've fallen behind on, because we are behind on... Actually, are we? Actually, no, we were equal on turrets, so this will get us ahead in that department. So there we go. There's us gaining ahead in turrets. Now let's just try to get Dragon real quick-like. Before Evelyn can manage to get here. I'm not sure about Vayne's pathing choice, but it is quite alright. Let's just drain, smite the 720. And I'm pretty sure we can get it before... Okay, Nidalee's there. Alright, let's just try it up. And there we go. And I actually missed it, but ow! Jesus Christ! Okay. That's what happens when Nidalee support gets fed, even they do damage. Alright. Let's get our Ray. I don't wanna. I can legitimately get dived by Kasten. So the bright side about me leveling my drain is I clear these guys super fast and get like all my health back because of it. So, oh geez, there's a twitch. I can't defend that. Flippin' Twitch showed up. What a jerk. What a jerk face. What a nerd. We need to be very careful now. I don't have Crowstorm for 20 seconds, so we don't want to engage until I do have Crowstorm. And, well, that's one way to clear stuff. And, oh jeez. Oh god, no, I don't have Crowstorm. I don't have Crowstorm. Please. I don't have Crowstorm. Alright. See, now I have Crowstorm, but I can't really use it anymore because it wouldn't be a good opportunity to use it. And let's do some stuff right here, and there we go. Gotta kill off Evelyn. So that is quite ideal. Let's just not get Nid. Alright, come on, that's just not right. Nidalee's going in. Can we? Nidalee. I called him Nidalee. That happened. Yes, I did it. We got an ace, actually. So there we go, I'm actually 6-1 now, huh. The more you know, there, look at that. Can you believe? Alright, so I'm not gonna go bot because Swain or Vayne can just come down and get that by the time I'm gonna come down there. These mana pots have been sitting in my inventory useless. I have almost 4,000 gold. So, I like that. Let's just get this white. Because you know what, screw you, Evelyn, for taking my buffs. Because I don't appreciate when people take my buffs. Look, Fiddlesticks, does he look pleased? No, okay, maybe he does look a bit pleased. He's kind of happy. He's pretty happy. I wish I had Dark Candy Fiddlesticks. Do one if you want to give me Dark Candy Fiddlesticks. Add me on MySpace. I don't have a MySpace. Who does have a MySpace? Alright. Let's get this red buff, the Elder Lizard, as he is commonly known as. And then slowly kill it like this. And drain the smaller one, and go back and get a... What the hell? Guys, help. And That should be a kill. There we go. So that's what Evelyn gets for trying to invade my red for the 15th time in a row. And I actually like how this game's going. It's actually quite close now. And we know Evelyn's dead, so those guys don't need to worry too much. And Jesus, I don't even know what to get. I do like getting Rylai's. But I don't know if I like want to get that as a first choice, or if I want to get Ravnin's. Ravnin's is extremely... I'm actually just going to wait for Ravnin's because it sounds fun. So we'll do that. So let's just wait for that, and then get Ravnin's. I really don't know if this is an accurate choice, but I will definitely build Rylai's next, followed by Leandri's and Abyssal Scepter. Because of course Abyssal Scepter is really good on him, because you're generally always going to be near them. We do need a Ward of Baron. Bright Size, of course, it's very good at Lee Sin, that at least. I keep mixing up names this game, jeez. Alright, let's ward here, make sure I'm not in huge danger. Let's smite that and let our drain get it. So there's the white for us. And I don't know if Leeson's going to still be pushing here. And Swain's going to be fine, okay. Swain is very tanky right now because he got his broad stacked. So, use our Dark Wind to try to clear the minions, which Fiddlesticks is good at clearing minions pretty well to an extent. Of course, there's the whole problem with after his Dark Wind, then he can't do much, but, you know, it's Dark Wind, so, there you go. I got a silence. Every time I try to count all the silences in the game, there's always some I forget. Fiddlesticks is one of them. I also forget Malzahar's, but Malzahar doesn't play much anymore, either, which I don't really understand why. Malzahar's a pretty darn good champion. It's argued that in teamfights, it's hard for him to use his ult properly, but even then, his dot and his silence, like, his dot does a lot of damage, and his Q and his W placed correctly, like, but you know, but I don't know why people stop playing him. Please, oh god, please don't get in a fight. Or don't get caught, rather. Because, you know, they have a cast in Evelyn and Lee Sin. Their team's pretty darn good at engaging, so let's just, and do this, and this, and then Zonya's right there. So another Crowstorm going off. That one I actually did in plain sight too, but I did it. I did do it in plain sight right as a go away minions go away, and there's Z getting another kill. So I do have to remember I can flash fear because I don't think I've really been using my flash. So let's do this right here, and do a silence, and which will this be a kill? And it should be a kill, and my drain. I swear. Okay, Braum's gonna get the kill. Ag. Go away. Ooh, Braum, he didn't need to heal, but okay. Alright, I'm okay with this. I'm okay with how this turned out. We do not know where Evelyn is, and I don't have much mana, but that's okay. And the Condemn going out. Sadly, the Ignite will kill her. So that does suck. That was a nice Condemn by her, but Cassian's Burst was just slightly too high. Cassin's actually building the way I built him, which is Archangel's Rod, which I actually discovered is not an amazing way to build him, because his early game is so weak because of that. But once... I don't have mana. No mana, sorry. So I couldn't really save him there. Okay, I don't even... Master Yi. I'm actually surprised how fed I got. What? No, stop it! Go away. I don't think I need to silence. I don't have drain. I do have smite, but I don't have... No, yeah, let's not. I like croaked there. I mean, I have enough for Crowstorm, that's about it. Up. No, guys, I don't have mana. I don't have mana. I can fear and, like, not much else. Guys, I didn't have mana. If I had mana that here... Oh my god. I didn't have mana. We could have won that easily if I did. But they really should have just left the dragon be. So, oh well. Let's just begin to build our Rylai's. Let's get a giant's build and a blasting wand. And I'm actually considering building something mana related, because I am running out of mana fairly quickly. But it's just none of the mana items are really that amazing on Fiddlesticks, because normally you're relying on the blue buff. Which is another reason why mainly Fiddlesticks isn't chosen often, because not only is he easily killed, but there's the whole thing of, you know, nowadays mid laners always need blue buff. Which is kind of annoying, because my main jungler I consider to be Nocturne. And yeah. Okay, she can get it. Let's just fear it for her in Dark Wind, which should get it down quite nicely for her, so there's blue buff. I actually think Yi should get it personally. But you know, Vayne's she's 7-9 now. She's doing good. She's, you know what? Nope, she's swell. Let's drain that guy and shoot our little thing at him. Watch me go Criddle Sticks. I will go Criddle Sticks. And then no one will stand. I will go Middle Sticks. Okay, no. Middle Sticks jungle I can manage. But... oh no. I want blue buff. Okay. None of them are dead, so I don't really like the thought of this. Okay, I guess we're not going for it. I'll go for it if everyone else wants to, but... That's one thing I don't like about being jungler. I'm just paranoid I'll miss smites. And it makes me really sad. Okay, Swain's gonna be getting the blue buff, I'm assuming. I would like to get it, because I use mana. I mean, he is Swain, though. Swain's really good with blue buff, so... Yeah, okay, Swain. You got it, Swain. You got it. Lag, please. Lag. Don't start on me now. Good. I can do this. This is actually one way I test lag funnily enough, because if I'm consistent with my spamming, then I know it's fine. And if I'm not consistent with my spamming, then I know I... Oh my god! Oh Jesus! Okay. No, I'm low. I'm really low. Okay, ow. Jesus. Oh my god. I really don't want to crow storm on this. Because that may be really weak. Oh god, Jesus. Okay. Okay, Nidalee's over there, so I should be fine. I'm gonna ping and be careful, because I am going back. So, let's go. Oh, no, I should have gotten... Oh, wait. 30 more gold for Ryze. It'll be worth it. It'll be worth it. Get Sightstone. Braum doesn't have a Sightstone. Rand's... I think Sightstone comes before Rand's bomb. I'm sorry. I'm just being honest here. Just wait for our Ryze. That means our ult, of course, will slow, and I think this will do the full slow. I know, obviously, my ult doesn't, because it's an AoE spell. What is Ryze called specifically? It calls it a multi-target, so I'm pretty sure that considers that. The flash in. Is Braum going to die? Probably not. And... No! She got so low! Oh my god, that's a pain. I should have kept walking, I probably could have killed her. I thought she would have died. Oh my god, I'm so bad. I'm so bad at this game, oh well. By the time we get in another engagement, I should have it back up. Keyword, should. So, hopefully that's the case. So we'll let Yi get all the regular farm, and I will of course use my conservation stacks to get other farm. Just do that. Oh yeah, my drain slows too. It's neat. So it's, you know, keep people near the Fiddlesticks longer. And then things will be glorious. Glorious. Okay. There's Nidalee. What's she building? She has a Ravenous and Void Staff now. Very scary. So they do have a bit better poke and ness, technically. Alright. The fight is all about me going in. If I go in and then Fid ulti 40 seconds. So, now that he knows, because of course, he is definitely right, we do not want to go in if I am not have my ulti ready. Because even if I'm on them for just a little bit, it's still a massive amount of damage. Because as you can see, that's like 500 per second. Yeah. Don't do that. Let's throw Dark Wind out there, do some decent damage, Nidalee gonna do a lot. Oh my god, we did a lot of damage to him. Oh jeez, we're gonna kill him. Oh jeez. Oh, jeez. Ow. No, the spears. The spears, please. Every time I see an innocent support, they actually do really well. That's actually kind of interesting. And Baron's a fair bet right now. I swear to god, I'm just so paranoid I'm missing smites. Even though I've only ever missed a smite like twice in my life, I'm just so paranoid I'll do it. And this guy does not care. So let's just do that, and... we are gonna kill him because the fear duration is great. Dustburner kill. Oh. Flash fear. Oh, Vayne's going in hard. Oh, the turret's gonna kill him. And let's just tank that a little bit for... And maybe I should have kept tanking it. Actually, awkward. That was Braum's fault, but that was also my fault. I should have kept tanking it, actually. So I feel bad. I feel like I've been playing this Braum now this entire game, and I feel depressed because of it. So I don't know what to think of that. Okay, blue buff's up, then we'll let him get it, of course. It's not up, darn it. Oh, wait, no. Eh. Or he can save it for Vayne. But he's already going to get it, so, yeah, whatever. Let's just do this. And clear that stuff so fast now. Then go get our wolves. We are actually out-leveling their team quite well. And I could solo dragon. Of course, soloing dragon this late in the game is a bit of a risk, because of course if you get caught out, you're gonna die. So let's just hope they don't try to kill me. I also don't have wards, so hopefully I'm safe. Hopefully. Okay, nope, not taking risks. I don't want to take this risk. No. Okay, see what I'm talking about? What is this? Let's flash fear just to ensure that he will die and get him right there. And oh geez. Help. Yes, I'm gonna live. Oh my god, the fear, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my, you quit. Braum, please. We need you. We really need you, Braum. All right, what do I get last? It's tempting to just get another rod, but I don't want to go DFG fiddle. Sounds like a terrible idea, and we probably do want some MR, so let's just get that, I guess. It's annoying, because I have a gold for a lot more. Wait, I don't have magic pen, though. I do want magic pen. You know what? Screw magic resist. Let's go Leandre's. Leandre's sounds great. Braum, please, we love you. Okay, I'm assuming it's a disconnection problem, because I don't see why you would quit at this moment. I mean, we actually still can win without him, if I get good ults off, because Phil 6 ults can just win fights so easily if you get a good one off. But of course, doing that's, fairly difficult, 3-second, or 1.5 second duration channel. Wait, does a duration channel decrease? Or did I just, because I always thought it was 3 seconds. Is it not 3 seconds? I always thought it was. Yay, Braum's back. Okay. We really try to push more while we have the opportunity to. I don't think they're going... Ag. Up, Vayne swag. Too much Vayne swag, too little time. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye, Vayne. Bad decision, Vayne. I understand what you were going for, but I just don't agree with it, so... You know what? I don't like you very much. Yeah. Okay. Try not to do a fight while, of course, our friendly Vayne is dead. She is an infernal pop-up, which actually sounds like a pretty dangerous thing. So, she's dangerous, and on our team, good for us. So let's get our wraiths, use that conservation stack, and then go and get our the entries. Part of me think I should get Abyssal Scepter, but having no magic pen item at all is generally bad. There are multiple of them building magic pen, and temporary. Okay, good. Temporary lag spike, please. So. Leandre's is, I do believe, to be better than Void Staff due to the fact that, of course, it's all about Crowstorm. And generally, that's what you're trying to do. You're trying to make your Crowstorm as devastating as possible. So now it's slow slightly, and it's ticking them down even more. Even more. It's like, do you understand the concepts of even more? We do want our brand to be pinking a lot, though. Like, that would be really helpful, because if I can Crowstorm an area where I know it's not warded, that'll give us a very much better engage on our part. So... That is what we want to aim for. We also have two people with red elixirs now. He is going to be starting to build tanky by the looks of it. So, let's smite that. And or if they can just engage and I Crow Storm afterwards, because then, ooh, this bush isn't warded. Okay, so if they can fight here, that'll be nice, though it's likely they'll ward here. Right there, and then they'll know. But as is, they don't have any clue. Or they do have a clue and they just have no one who can ward. Hopefully they didn't see me show myself there. Darn it, they're not going in enough. Because they need to fight right here. And Braum's getting poked by all the spears. But it doesn't look like we're not going to be fighting here. I want to stay hidden. I want to be stealthy. Force a fight. I shouldn't be the one to force a fight. Not me. But we are getting poked a lot, so that is probably a good thing to do. Let's put a ward right there. See if we can. No!
I didn't know you guys. You didn't ping.
Yeah. There we go. Why is my voice changed to an old man all of a sudden? So there we go, killing two of them, just obliterating. Oh my God, Swain, just obliterating the health there. So that was what? You know what, Bane? That was heroic of you. Jesus Christ, Bane. Okay, I think feel like we're all gonna just die horribly to the if we stay. So let's leave. Spear going out right there. Not gonna be doing anything. You don't set that trap down. This is backcountry. Alright, so Swain's gonna go up and get that. We're gonna have E get their red buff. So. And we're not gonna be able to get that Nexus turret. We'll do some damage, but last time I checked, Nexus turrets regenerate unless I'm crazy and they don't. Gosh darn it, stop getting your blue buff. Like, just stop. Look, it's burning. It's burning. So go get that. On it. He's on it, ladies and gentlemen. And I really don't want to get red. Everyone on our team is better with red than me, except maybe Swain, but, you know, look at me. Look how happy I am. Like, no one really is anyone as happy as Fiddlesticks. Okay, maybe Shaco, but is anyone really, really as happy? Save our red for Vayne. Just so Lee Sin, or not Lee Sin, like, why do I keep doing this? Okay. I want to go get blue buff, but we also want to get ready for, Twitch's bot, we want to do this. Twitch bot. So we definitely want to do this, like right now. So let's do it. We're going for it. And, do any of them know? Like, I'm assuming Evelyn's somewhat nearby. Okay, so there's him. Smite does 1,000. And let's just, there we go. So she trying to do some plays there, but just getting herself killed because of it. And legendary, cool. And I never recommend trying to do it. So many people, countless amounts of people try to steal Baron with cool flashes and stuff. And granted, if you do work, everyone praises you as being amazing. But generally, you're just helping lose the game, because so often, it just gives the enemy another kill. And it never works. I just said it sometimes works, but really, just don't do it, guys. Don't do it. Stop trying. Hey, what? Landry's, please. All right, let's do this. And Crowstorm. Bag. There we go. All right, we got our swag off. And let's just drain here, see if we can get a kill. No, we can't. So let's just end the game. So there you guys go, Fiddlesticks Jungle. I'm really surprised I did as well as I did, but that just shows, if you get those good Crowstorms off, like when I first did my first Crowstorm with bottom, we killed them, even though how far our bot lane was behind. If you just get those good Crowstorms off and then fear the right person, and then of course get a good Dark Wind off, which will provide silence for anything, and then drain the main person, you will destroy people. The main reason Fiddlestix isn't played a lot anymore is simply because he's very easy to kill. But if you just do okay in the game and start getting your items, it's kind of like Rumble. You will, in the end, start destroying people. So there you guys go. Smooth jazz, Fiddlestix. I'll see you guys next time. Actually, I won't. You guys will see me. Actually, you won't see me. You guys will hear me next time. This is a long outro.